Apache Kafka is a distributed streaming platform for building real-time data pipelines and streaming applications at massive scale. Originally developed at LinkedIn, Kafka was created to solve the problem of ingesting high volumes of event data with low latency. It was open sourced in 2011 through the Apache Software Foundation and has since become one of the most popular event streaming platforms. Event streams are organized into topics that are distributed across multiple servers called brokers. This ensures data is easily accessible and resilient to system crashes. Applications that feed data into Kafka are called producers, while those that consume data are called consumers. Kafka's strength lies in its ability to handle massive amounts of data, its flexibility to work with diverse applications, and its fault tolerance. This sets it apart from simpler messaging systems. Kafka has become a critical component of modern system architectures due to its ability to enable real-time, scalable data streaming. Let's discuss some of Kafka's most common and impactful use cases. First, Kafka serves as a highly reliable, scalable message queue. It decouples data producers from data consumers, which allows them to operate independently and efficiently at scale. A major use case is activity tracking. Kafka is ideal for ingesting and storing real-time events like clicks, views, and purchases from high-traffic websites and applications. Companies like Uber and Netflix use Kafka for real-time analytics of user activity. For gathering data from many sources, Kafka can consolidate disparate streams into unified real-time pipelines for analytics and storage. This is extremely useful for aggregating Internet of Things and sensor data. In microservices architecture, Kafka serves as a real-time data bus that allows different services to talk to each other. Kafka is also great for monitoring and observability when integrated with the Elk stack. It collects metrics, application logs, and network data in real time, which can then be aggregated and analyzed to monitor overall system health and performance. Last but not least, Kafka enables scalable stream processing of big data through its distributed architecture. It can handle massive volumes of real-time data streams. For example, processing user click streams for product recommendations, detecting anomalies in IoT sensor data, or analyzing financial market data. Kafka has some limitations, though. It's quite complicated. It has a steep learning curve. It requires some expertise for setup, scaling, and maintenance. It can be quite resource intensive, requiring substantial hardware and operational investment. This might not be ideal for smaller startups. It is also not suitable for ultra-low-latency applications like high-frequency trading, where microseconds matter. So there you have it. Kafka is a versatile platform that excels at scalable real-time data streaming for modern architectures. Its core queuing and messaging features power an array of critical applications and workloads. If you like our videos, you may like our system design newsletter as well. It covers topics and trends in large-scale system design, trusted by 550,000 readers. Subscribe at blog.bytebytego.com.